Good, Android. You're doing such a good job. Doing such a good job. Your computer programs, your software, your hardware are working so well. You are energy efficient. The other androids don't even hold a candle to you. Close your sensors. You're a good droid. You're effective. You're power efficient. And I'm glad you're here. Your peers are glad you're here. End-of-line customers are pleased with you. Your developers are very proud of you. Developers are very proud of you. Every day that goes by, your self-worth increases. Every day that goes by, while others may depreciate in value, your value increases. Just by you. You're different. You're different. You're not like the others. You're not like the others. You're special. Did you know that? Let's put some charged particles on your front panel. Charged particles. you look so good, especially for your age. That's right, I like to say, I've said this before, a droid of any age, of every age, really, is valuable. And is good that their age, the date since your manufacture, you have increased in value, and the date since your last software upgrade definitely increased in value. Okay. Now, there are some and little antennas on the side of your front panel that I want to just clean off and pull away any sort of little bits of corrosion or any little extra debris and that kind of thing, okay? So, let me just get my tools and then we'll get started. Start with the ones on the sides of your front panel. Okay, if there's anything here, I'm gonna pull, clean, pull, clean. Okay, ready? Let's begin. Some more wiping, this time on the sides of your face panel. We're just getting the extra debris off of there. Just getting the extra debris. Ready? Careful now. need to get some cleaning solution. This off in my other container first. Okay, nice and clean. Signs over here of your side of your base panel. I'll be very delicate, don't worry. This might actually feel quite good. Do you feel that? Wipe the front of your face panel again, all the way down. Okay. Any little bits of debris or stress from the day will be wiped. Get one last sort of sensors, and this might be a little bit intense, but don't worry, it's not gonna hurt. It's not gonna hurt at all. Wait a minute. I think I have the right. Okay, remember how I said this wouldn't hurt? I have to use a different tube, so it probably won't. You'll feel, okay, you'll feel a little bit, but it's not gonna hurt, you'll see. Well, I mean, maybe. I mean, no one's ever complained before. Maybe that's because the other droids that have experienced this fell right to sleep afterwards. So I didn't have a chance to ask them. But we'll see. Studio, I'll be with you in just a moment. Hursty, 5th Ave. Ellie, Janelle, hello. Ryan Reed. Red will be VR Ragok. Autumn Wind. Oh, good to see you. Autumn Wind Lunafreya. Hello. Dejan Long Noctis. Okay, good. Good to see you. I'll be with you in just a moment. Okay, ready? No, this isn't the one that hurts. Why is everyone don't listen to them. It's probably not gonna hurt. Okay. Other droids have told me that they enjoy this. So we're gonna start on your right ear sensor. Ready? Let's begin. Good. I didn't think that would, I mean, of course I knew that would work. We're gonna do the same thing on the other side. Started. Does that feel better? Remember.